I'm Calla Power, and I'm a painter. I use acrylic, watercolor, oil. I have used egg tempera. I've tried encaustic. I like using lots of different things. Keep it real. Egg tempera is you mix a pigment with egg yolk, and you mix them, and egg yolk is a binder. It's the longest lasting binder that they know of. There's buildings in Mongolia that are 2,000 years old that are just mixed with rock and egg yolk.
So this is my studio where I paint for all different projects, but the current project I'm working on right now is a background for a rock and roll show. I've done several now, well, four actually to be exact. I paint just really large backdrops and then bands play in front of them, and it's a good excuse for a whole ton of people to stare at my art. It's completely selfish, but it it also looks pretty cool. The current project that we're working on right now, it's with Erin Green. She just graduated from Emily Carr under the design department. And I graduated in the fine arts, so our approach to art is very different. And it complemented this project a lot because I was more of the painter, the actor, and she was more of the director. Well, I usually start with a sketch, and the sketch I'll usually take from an outside source. Like, for example, this painting I painted with watercolor on a beach. I prefer to be at the source rather than use a photograph because it's so much more real. I love wind and hearing birds and feeling a little bit cold and having a runny nose. I'm really there. So I take that sketch and I'll bring it into the studio. If aliens pinned me down and made me paint something, I would probably choose a self-portrait to show how I was feeling to them. And I think that they'd probably see a crazy relation between us. That's why I want to paint. I want to bring it down to such a level where we're thinking on the same. I think if I paint really honestly, then people will feel that. My next project, I want to paint my friend Erin Green nude, and she's going to paint me nude. And I think it's going to be a really cool dynamic because we'll place the paintings opposite sides of the room, and so it'll be my hand with her body and my body with her hand, so we'll have this weird discussion between us. There are no boundaries on art. There's boundaries on everything else, math and science, psychology. There's categories and there's organization. And I think my role as an artist is to mess that up, and to blur those boundaries. That's why I love art. It excites me because it's absurd, and life is absurd. I'm Calla Power, and I'm a painter.
And this is when we like throw our noodles on the table.